Okay, well, the storm passed us overnight. It's still a bit windy and a little bit rainy, but not too bad. We are now moving for 2 nights to Universal and then coming back here. See you soon. So here we are finally at Royal Pacific at Universal. We made the mistake of leaving our ID and our vouchers for our park tickets back in Disney. So Jill is getting some lift and she's going to go there and back and get them. Anyway, we were able to get in our room and here it is. There we go. Okay. Flowers. Nice chair. These are the beds. Quite nice. Bedside cabinet. It's nearly a Mickey, even though we're not at Disney. Artwork. It's a bed. So we got a trunk to sit on here as well. Luggage. Nice drawers. Look really nice. I reckon one of these is a coffee stuff and fridge stuff, which is very nice. TV, if I can come a bit further back. Very nice TV, expensive Fuji water, and we'll go through to the lobby and bathroom. So we have one sink here. Hello, let's see which light it is. Is that the light? No, that's the bathroom. That's here. There we go. So nice looking mirror and a little shaving mirror down to the stuff. And we've got JF stuff, shower cap and toiletries, and into the bathroom where we have nice bathroom. Okay, there's the loo and here's the shower. Let me open the door. There we go. This is a deluxe hotel at Universal, so we get free front of line, which is good. And here, some toiletries. Again, JF. It's a little very nice. Coming round this way into a mirror. Hello. Right. That's the entrance. And this is our wardrobes with the safe, ironing board, iron, and all the usual things you get in one of these nicer hotels. And that is our room. I'll just take you back so you can have a look at our view again, because we do have a very nice view. We have a nice view of the bridge that people enter on, and a nice view of the sloping grounds. So all in all, a very nice room. And we have a nice looking desk here in case we want to do some work. Maybe not. Anyway, there you go, and some nice looking artwork. Okay, so I'm heading down to the lobby to get something. Jill has had to nip back to Disney to get something that we need So I'm off down filming and sorting things out. Elevators this way. So, the parks are not open yet, but City Walk is, so we're just going to try and see how the heck we get City Walk from here. Taking the long way, we're taking the walkway, which isn't that long. We are here at 3:30 in a park at Universal. We're in Universal Studios in Today Cafe. That's where we are. Today Cafe, having some lunch.